PUBG's new state. The lobby is simple and elegant, easy to use. While Free Fire Lobby is a bit more complicated to use. Fun facts tree in both PUBG's mobile and PUBG's new state turn into a 2D texture after a certain distance or completely disappear, the render distance depending on your game graphics settings. The graphics is incredible. Another fun fact, Free Fire was originally been made by a Vietnamese studio called the 111.Studios. The graphics is still bad, but at least the texture is good now. I won't talk anymore, anyway enjoy the video.
My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching. Go.